Dallas's Heritage Auction is sending an ultra-rare copy of Action Comics number one to the block next week. It's an 85-year-old comic book classic featuring the debut of one of the most iconic superheroes of all time, of course, Superman. Experts say there are probably only about 100 copies of these left in existence, so it's very rare. Bidding for this one does not close until next Thursday, but it's already sitting at $4.2 million.
I saw that. That's crazy.